Dan Olds here. We are at the Asian Student Cluster Competition 2018 edition, and we are talking to Taiyuan. I pronounce that right?
Taiyuan.
Taiyuan.
Yes.
University of Technology. Let's meet the team, Susan.
请做一下自我介绍，并说一下你们每个人在团队中负责哪一部分，谢谢。
我叫李俊宏，我主要负责的是集群搭建，和 CFL3D 测试这一块的东西。李俊宏。
His name is Li Junhong. He is responsible for the CFL3D and the list application. Okay.
我叫王威琴，然后是自动化的，然后我负责的是 HPL 和 HPC 这一部分。王威琴，魏琴。
Her name is Wang Weiqi. She is responsible for the HPL and HCFG this part.
我叫葛慧斌，我主要做深度学习那个阅读理解那道题。深度学习那道题，就阅读理解那道题。
His name is Ge Huibin, and he is responsible for the deep learning and the machine reading understanding.
我叫陈乐琪，然后我负责的是那个 Reland 那道题。陈乐琪。
陈什么琪？乐琪。His name is 陈乐琪。He is responsible for the Reland this part.
Okay. And very back.
我叫杨一，在团队中主要负责 CFL3D 那道题。
杨一。Her name is 杨一。She is responsible for the CFL3D this part.
Okay.
Okay. Okay.
We'll tell them thank you and very good.
谢谢你们的配合，然后祝你们好运。
Okay.